Associated sound played through a loudspeaker feeding sound. After being left to their own devices for 5 months, the sound was played again, and sure enough, the fish returned to feeding. Turns out your humble goldfish isn't actually the same. Next time you reach for the ketchup, consider this. Your favorite condiment originally had.
We are cooking with a clean paper rich chicken concentrated
chicken. Yeah, nothing to do with tomato. Back in the 17th century, there was no such thing as ketchup. There were this distinctly savory kind of is probably something along the lines of fermented fish sauce, but no one could remember exactly what it contained. For some time, attempts to replicate ketchup included a whole cocktail of strange ingredients like walnuts, mushrooms, fish brine, garlic, anchovies, and chilies. Tomatoes were only eventually thrown into the mix in an 1801 recipe book by St. Addison. All that was left was to get the remaining and
scary story behind! is a perfect anagram to say this is a big trouble.
sleep because they don't get used to that.
Jellyfish stuff.
Thank you.
nothing in real life looks as good as it does in the commercials. You're perfectly tuned, incredibly beautiful, and in some cases, it's
should be me.
No, really.
Me.
A couple of market companies are constantly finding new ways to make their products look that little bit more appealing. So let's take a proper look at